Okay, you're facing the... In the Lord, Sam. In the Lord.
Oh, I get it. You're a Christian.
Shh! I go to all this trouble to disguise myself, and you blow my cover in 2 seconds.
So, no one else knows you're a Christian?
No, a few know. There's... No, he doesn't know. But there's... No, she doesn't know me, but... Okay, I admit. You're the first one I've told. But I've only been a Christian for 15 years. Cut me some slack here, will ya?
Okay. So, then tell me more about your faith.
Well, what I'd really like to do is introduce you to my best friend.
Well, you know, I kind of thought I was your best friend.
This friend is always there for me.
Well, I'm always there for you, too.
I can count on this friend any time of the day or night.
Well, you know, if you think about it, you can count on me any time of the day or night, too.
This friend was willing to give his life for me.
Okay, wait. What'd you say your name was again?
Pretty hard to compete with a friend like that, huh, Sam?
I'll say, but there's something I really don't get here.
What's that?
This friend of yours, he didn't go through all this trouble to get himself out of dying for you, did he?
Well, no.
Then why are you hiding?
Well, I...
Becky?
Yes, ma'am?
It's time.
Time?
To introduce your friend properly.
You're right. You're absolutely right. Sam, may I have the pleasure of introducing you to Jesus Christ, the most faithful friend anybody could ever have.
Why, Rebecca, the pleasure would be all mine.
And then he said to them all, "Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up their cross daily and follow me. For whoever wants to save their life will lose it, but whoever loses their life for me will save it. What good is it for a man to gain the whole world and yet lose or forfeit his very self? Whoever is ashamed of me and my words, the Son of Man will be ashamed of them when he comes in all his..."